that's a nice view.
Good morning and welcome back to the channel. Heading out today, going up to meet up with a friend on Cayuse Pass, and it's about an hour and a half away from here, and then we'll ride down to the Crystal Mountain Ski Resort. But this being 4th of July and expecting a heat wave today, there's not gonna be any snow. But we're going up for the annual coast. We go up to the top of the parking lot there at Crystal Mountain, and one by one coast down and see who can get the farthest through that twisty road going down. So it ought to be a good day. And as always, if you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're a subscriber, or at least somebody who's come back a few times, welcome back. And I'm 8-Ball Brian. Let's mount up. We're burning daylight, and I'll see how the day goes. Well, here I am at the top of Cayuse Pass, waiting for Scott, and I just got a message when I got to the top of the pass here, that he was in Yakima an hour and 5 minutes ago, so he should be coming up here any moment now, and we'll hook up and head south, or actually we'd be heading northwest-ish to Crystal Mountain, but yeah, it's still, we're high enough up, there's still snow on the ground even after the 100 plus temperature days we had last week. So just gonna sit here, wait, and be ready to go when he gets here. So I'll see you a little later. At the top of Crystal Mountain. got the gondola that's going all the way to the top.